This morning, the blossom combined with the early morning light. This video was mainly taken at about 7 this morning. It was quite chilly, but it was so beautiful. Everything was suffused with this delicate pink light. And as the sun gradually got nearer and nearer to the tops of the trees opposite, so it was still not actually in the sun yet, still before the sun has actually reached us, the light has this extraordinary quality and the colours glow and there's just this stillness in the air. And the blossom, words just struggle to capture the beauty of the orchard at this season. And it's the different trees have slightly different forms. So some have a very sort of clustered set of blossom, and some it's much more sparse, they're kind of delicately placed along the branch. They all seem to bear plenty of apples. I'm not quite sure why there are differences, but there's lots of different varieties of tree, so I suppose that makes sense. Little glimpses of Kevin there in the background. And the sculpture, the bronze in that morning light, really catches and shows up the colour perfectly. It's hard to know what to say about the blossom beyond the fact that it's beautiful. And being out there in that early morning with the dew soaking the toes of my slippers, I was in my slippers, I hasten to add, and just capturing it and seeing it and being out there and hearing the bird song, feeling the sun just start to creep up. A wonderful sensation. And then coming in with my face all glowing and saying it must be time for a cup of tea now, because by then I was quite chilly, but it was worth every minute of the chill just to have been there and experienced it.